attempting to finish ball. And he's into it very, very quickly.
Wow. This is unbelievable.
Absolutely amazing.
That was easy.
Made that look easy.
Come on, St. Albans, he's got 3 minutes to do it. Set a new world record time.
Go on, David.
Look at the different techniques he uses as well to bend his bar. So he's on to the last bar now, Glenn.
Unbelievable. Come on, St. Albans.
From Davey Hall. And the final bend now, Davey Hall.
Yes, come on.
With a new world record time of 1:08.34, let's hear from David.
Yes.